how to sign in or log in to DBP Online Banking. So if you want to sign in or log into DBP Online Banking, then what you need to do is first you need to make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you can open up your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and I'm here with my Chrome browser. Now on your browser, you need to go and search for DBP Online Login. After searching here, you will have DBP Online Banking. So click on that, go with the top right, which has that online banking section. And from here, you need to select DBP EC Banking. Go with OK, and it will take you to this kind of interface. Now you're on the left side, you will have the login information, like you need to go with the first blank and you need to enter your user ID. After entering your user ID on the first blank, you need to go with the password and enter your password on the second blank. After entering your password and your user ID, you need to click on remember my user ID if you want to save your information to your device, but if you don't want to, then uncheck it and you need to go with login. But if you don't remember your password, or if it says password wrong password or something like that, then you can go with forgot password and you can reset or you to cover your password. But if you remember, then you need to just enter your username and your password. After entering your credentials, if they are correct, then you'll be logged into your account. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.